Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dive Live. Let me turn on some light because this room is very dim.
Yeah.
episodes in the past few months. It's been nearly close to about a year since I've been in Dob Live, and I have been on this series since the beginning of it. When I started this series back in 2016, it would go on for about 5 to 6 years, is how far I would make this series go to. But since I'll possibly be in college in 5 years from now, you guys are going to see the rest of seasons 1, 2, 3, 4. This is seasons 1, 2. Oh, dang it, I forgot to bring some paper with me to... Oh, crap. But you get my point. If you guys want to watch my series on YouTube or a playlist, please do, because they do not go in opposite ways. They go in chronologically ordered. Seasons 2 will begin on January the 3rd through all through 2019.
I always try to take pictures of places because I like the idea of taking pictures. So who keeps hanging on these? Because it looks like these have been used a long time. The Coca-Cola is on us. And you guys have this for the computer.
Yeah, oh, you just did that.
Man, what are you doing?
I wasn't about to help.
I'm not plugging it in.
I just filled it up like this.
So we can use it for like only the others.
Only if we have to plug in a video for the computer, which we don't.
How about
we don't need audio.
You just need visuals.
That's right. So we can see the words.
You know, Sunday doesn't really get enough time. I've been trying to say, well, since the church always does their live streams, I don't really figure out where they are on their page somewhere, right? Is it on the TV setup or something like that?
Well, I don't know anything about that stuff. So. When was the last time you asked me a technical question and I gave you the answer? When are you going to stop asking me questions that I don't know the answer to?
Tech stuff, what I do. Techie stuff is what I like to do.
Thank you.
approach at the camera.
Perfect.
Thank you.
checked the weather for all of us. So, like, it's really warm outside. And I thought it was on. Completely.
My phone's rocking.
Well,
it's
just warm outside.
Hello, baby. Come on. He said, things are favorable.
Whatever that means.
And so, if
she's not here, or if on your due date, you're like, gonna have.
He told me that I could induce this weekend if I wanted to, but I told him no.
Huh?
Because I don't want to toast it.
Because it sucks. So you're not going to induce?
If we get to, well, I'll see him again next Wednesday. And I couldn't tell if he was joking or if he was like really serious. But he said that if, I'm going to copy this text and see it too so you can have this on.
Okay.
He said, you'll probably have her about here. And he pointed to Thanksgiving and Black Friday. Is what makes you start having contractions. Crazy painful. And it's supposed to be a lot easier overall, like labor delivery in general is easier.
No wrap.
It's supposed to be overall easier, like just in general, if you don't have to.
Hello.
What's so funny?
I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Harrison.
Part of the pickup table very well.
So that may be a better option.
So I can like look it up on this little thing? Oh, wait, no. Okay.
Okay. And then the number, no.